Morning, everybody. Saturday morning. How many of you are off to work today? I'm dropping the Jeep dolly, hooking up the lowboy, and going to get his D6T this morning and head out to Leslie, Idaho, out of Arco, and do a little job. So, time to get Kenny going. Wake up, get out of here. It's a Saturday morning. It's a beautiful day, a great day for America. And I am headed out to my government job. I'm going to pick up a D6T and go out west of Arco, out to Leslie, and do a job. So I'll be showing you that later. Anyway, I just love morning time, especially Saturday. There's nobody out. I have not seen a car. I've not seen anything. I haven't even run over a rabbit yet. it's just a peaceful, nice day. So, I hope you guys have a wonderful day to watch my video. And we'll talk at you later. Okay, my mission today is to fill in this old cellar in front of me and turn this into an area where he can bring in semi-trucks and unload cattle. And then he's got around here, he's got a whole bunch of drill steel that he's gonna build corrals out of. So anyway, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start pushing the dirt and the grub and the weeds off into that cellar hole, push the banks in, and get it ready so that Matt can come out here with his scraper and probably finish it. Unless I just do it all with this D6. Got a pivot coming around here. I don't think it'll bother me, but right over here, I filled a giant hole and it had some junk in it that Matt, there's no way you get in here with a rubber tired scraper and drive on it. Just too much flat tires in there. But I've got an old potato cellar here, so I've gone on the other side and I ripped the snot out of it. This D6T only has two ripper shanks, which sucks because then it's so hard I have to split it. You know, if I had three, it could go through one time. I think it would pull it. So what I did here is I ripped all this back and forth. You can see that. And I pushed the high bank in. And I found with this angling blade, I can move a lot of stuff by just going back and forth like a motor grader. So Matt has a degree in geomatics. He went to school, he can survey, he can do all that stuff, and he's really good at it, super good. So he'll come in and put a design grade to this and cut it down and fill all the holes and leave some kind of grade on it so the water will run. Hey everybody, what are you doing this fine Sunday morning? I'm back out here at my office. Hope it rains today. I need some dust control. Anyway, I just popped the hood on the Super Dodge to see, or to hook up my electrical for my pump so I can pump fuel. And I noticed the ground cable come off this battery. And I wondered why it wasn't cranking very good this morning. So we went out on the desert to look at a BLM job Friday and bounced around all over. I can't believe that came off like that. I'm gonna have to see if I can tighten that up. Anyway, good thing it wasn't a positive one. We'd had fire. I got bill. All these bills piled up on my desk. They looking like a mouth. All these little kids running around. I can hear they stomachs growling.
the edge of the bed. Open the fridge and the food all gone. Every damn dog done crapped them along. Hopped in the car and the car won't start. It's too damn hot, but I still gotta walk. Behind an old lady in the grocery line, praying that my car don't get declined. All damn, all damn, all damn, all damn.
So it's Sunday evening. I've had enough. I got the yard all ready for Matt down there. I'm going to haul his 613 out in the morning so he can go to town on that. I've been down here in this pit pushing up some gravel for the customer so he can gravel that yard when we're done. I'm not done. I got to push about that much right there more. So I sort of got smoothed up. Good enough for him to come in with a scraper and finish the dang job. It's just gonna take too long with a dozer to do all that. Need some serious water too. Oh, Matt's sucking dirt today. Where'd he go? This is a mosquito abatement. Holy moly.
There's neon lights in New York City. Bumper stickers that read, I voted for Willie. Ain't it evident? Small worlds we're living in. Skyscrapers may kiss the sky, but everywhere's got a countryside. Spend a small fortune playing wailing on old jukeboxes across the nation over tears and beers when loneliness appears. Heartbreak's worth the Wurlitzer Prize. Everywhere's got a countryside. We're all stars in a different show, singing along with the radio. All the same, different shades of gray, just trying to draw the rhyme. Everywhere's got a countryside. I used to think I knew it all, wasted time searching for gold, got caught up in the rain. Found out home ain't a place. It's a feeling I get when I hear Patsy cry. Everywhere's got a countryside. Cowboys aren't the only ones who like mountain mornings and setting suns, wide open space, a commercial break from the news hammer headlines. Everywhere's got a countryside. We're all stars in a different show, singing along with the radio. All the same, different shades of gray, just trying to enjoy the ride. Everywhere's got a countryside. Thank you.
give her up. He just couldn't take the dust anymore. So taking the D6 back, and we'll be bringing the water truck out tomorrow. It's just absolute bug dust. It runs like water, you can see it. Okay, this is the corral area we leveled up. He's got his posts in, and he's starting to put in his holding pins. And this is all made out of old drill steel. ¶¶